7 days was all she wrote. A kind of ultimatum note she gave to me. She gave to me. When I thought the field had cleared, it seems another suit appeared to challenge me. Woe is me. Though I hate to make a choice, my options are decreasing most rapidly. Well, let's see. I don't think she'd bluff this time. I really have to make a mind. It's plain to see. It's him or me. Monday, I could wait till Tuesday if I make up my mind. Wednesday will be fine. Thursday's on my mind. Friday, give me time. Would Saturday please wait? Would Sunday be too late? He's over 6'10". Might instill fear in other men, but not me. The mighty flea. Ask if I am mouse or man. The mirror squeaked away I ran. He'll murder me in time for his tea. Does it bother me at all? My rival is Neanderthal. It makes me think, perhaps I need a drink. IQ is no problem here. We won't be playing Scrabble for her hand, I fear. I need that beer. Monday, I could wait till Tuesday if I make up my mind. Wednesday would be fine. Thursday's on my mind. Friday, give me time. Would Saturday please wait? Would Sunday be too late? Quickly go. The fact remains, I love her so. 7 days, so many ways I can run away. Monday, I could till Tuesday, if I make up my mind. Wednesday would be fine. Thursday's on my mind. Friday, give me time. Saturday, please wait. Sunday, be too late. Would Sunday be too late? Would Sunday be too late? I have to tell the story of a thousand rainy days since we first met. Yeah. It's a big enough umbrella, but it's always me that ends up getting wet.